A disability support officer may also be called a disability officer, or a disability advisor, or liaison officer in some universities. Their role is to work with students and staff across a college or university to make sure deaf students, as well as those with other disabilities, have every opportunity to play a full part in campus life. They often work within the Student Support Department of the university. Your Disability Support Officer will act as a name contact and first point of inquiry for any questions you have or advice you need. Talk to you in confidence. Show you where you can get extra help from if you need it. Have a good understanding of the law and the rights of disabled students. Offer help from the moment you first apply to your university. Provide clear information in a way you can access it. Advise and help with your claim for disabled students' allowances. Keep up to date with any changes in the law as it affects you. Help organise non-medical support workers, such as British Sign Language interpreters. Liaise with academic departments and others as needed. Your disability officer is an important person for the whole of the time you are studying. Make sure you know who they are and work with them so they can help you. Thank you for watching.